9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's time, baby. Get ready.
Yeah. Let's make sure everybody gets picked up right here in the front. You motherfuckers are out of control. Is it a go? Is everybody okay right here? Well, we want to thank you for having us. We owe this show to you, and this show is yours. And it's yours, and this is your night. Mike, let's take them somewhere. Y'all ready? Everybody in the house like this, come on. Get up. There's a lot of people here tonight. And what would I expect if it's free, right? One thing you need to know about Limp Bizkit, even though we have a brand new amazing guitar player, Mike Smith, the UK is one of our most favorite places to play in the whole world. You already know this, you've seen us at the festivals. Right now we want to take you to America, straight to the Matthews Bridge, motherfucker. I hope you ain't tired, as I watch you bouncing up and down. Come on. You got it. All you people in the back, wake up. Here we go.
Yeah.
beer. If you guys don't mind right now, I'd like to get a little silence. And I'd like to ask your permission to raise the stakes and turn it up just a little bit more. You guys mind if I do that? Can you fucking handle that? Let's give them a little something, something. You see, I can remember quite a few fucked up days just recently. And I think I spent those days with that fucking bitch Britney Spears. So I dedicate this song, Long Distance Dedication, from Limp Bizkit to Britney Spears. You ready? It's just one of those days when you don't wanna wake up. Everything is fucked, everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you wanna justify. Because someone set up no human contact. And if you interact, you best bet to stay away, motherfucker. Just one of those days. It's all about the piece and sheets and bullshit. Think you better quit, let shit slip. You don't believe I'm in a bad lip. It's all about the piece and sheets and bullshit. Think you better quit talking that shit. It's just one of those days. Feeling like a freight train. First one to the plane, knees with a blood stain. Damn right, I'm a maniac. You better watch your back, cause I'm fucking up your program. If you're stuck up, you just shut up. Next in line to get fucked up. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker.
Like shit, they've been treated like shit. Hitting you motherfuckers, wanna stop?
Right now, we're gonna do the things the way you should be doing things every single day. And that's my way or the fucking highway.
you tell me?
Are you people on the stage ready? Are you people out there? Can you hear me? Get up! Come on! Jump! 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 Everybody! Jump! 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 Get up! Give yourself a big fucking hand. You're an amazing. Drop that beat, Lethal. It ain't cheesy, it's powerful. I want you to swing them hard. All right, Mike, show them what time it is. We'll be right back. MTV. Fucking MTV UK.
stay on top of life will kick you in the ass. Follow me into a solo. Remember that, kid? So what you wanna do? And where you gonna run when you're staring down the cable of Mike, put it into real like a gun. Limp Bizkit is rocking the set. It's like Russian roulette when you're placing your bet. So don't be upset when you're broken, you're done. Cause I'ma be the one till I jet. It's all the one that's in the scene lately. I know why you wanna hate me. I know why you wanna hate me. Now I know why you wanna hate me. Cause hate is all the one that's in the scene lately. Now you wanna hate me. Cause hate is all the one that's in the scene lately. Now you wanna hate me. Cause hate is all the one that's in the scene. Stay on this verse up there, Limp Bizkit. That's it, break it down. This is live. Time for professionalism.
Understand. I know why you're
here like you are. Yeah, cause you're being yourself. And there ain't nothing wrong with being yourself. How many people here tonight are proud because they are themselves? That makes me proud. Same reason that you want to steal my shoestrings. Hey man, thank you guys. Good night. See y'all later.
got the torch now. We got the fire to burn this motherfucker down.
Girl, and I told her I'd sing a song to her right now, so I'm gonna try to do it. Hopefully she'll shag one of my friends after the show.
Thank you. Shag my friends tonight.
Right now, all you ladies that just fell in love because of that beautiful fucking serenade, get up on the shoulders of all the men in the audience tonight. I'm gonna see all the ladies up on the shoulders. Let's do it right now! Get up! There's one, there's another one. Be a gentleman, guys. Ladies, if you see a young man that you think is nice and will put you up there, get up on the shoulders because we have something very special for the ladies right now. Hold on a minute, Mike. Ladies, I want you all up because I want you all to be on TV right now looking pretty. This song is a song that I think is the world's most cheesiest song in the world, and I'd like to dedicate it to the most powerful thing in the world, and that would be you, ladies.
You're watching George, and love comes back.